नमस्कार. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द एग्जांपल्स ऑन हैमिल्टोनियंस. अ बीड स्लाइड्स ऑन अ वायर इन द शेप ऑफ अ साइक्लॉइड. डिस्क्राइब बाय इक्वेशंस एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए थीटा माइनस साइन थीटा, वाई इज इक्वल टू ए इंटू वन प्लस कॉस थीटा, जीरो लेस इक्वल थीटा लेस इक्वल टू पाई. फाइंड द हैमिल्टोनियन यर्ज. Hence, the equations of motions also prove or disprove that yours represents a constant of motions. Yours represents a total mass energy. A particle describes a cycloid whose equations are x is equal to a theta minus sine theta, y is equal to a into 1 plus cos theta, 0 less equal theta less equal to pi. The kinetic energy of the particle is given by T is equal to 1 by 2 m x dot square plus y dot square, where x dot is equal to a theta dot into 1 minus cos theta, y dot is equal to minus a sine theta theta dot. Hence, the total energy of the particle becomes T is equal to m a square theta dot square m 1 minus cos theta. The potential energy of the particle V is equal to m g a 1 plus cos theta. Hence, the Lagrangian of the particle becomes L is equal to m a square theta dot square into 1 minus cos theta minus m g a 1 plus cos theta. The Hamiltonian yurch of the particle is yurch is equal to theta dot da by L by da by theta minus L, where from equations 4-2 we have da by L by da by theta dot is equal to p theta, p phi is equal to 2 ma square theta dot minus into 1 minus cos theta. Using equation 3 and 4, in 3 we obtain the expressions for the Hamiltonian as H is equal to ma square theta dot square minus 2 1 minus cos theta plus mga 1 plus cos theta, and H is equal to minus p theta square divided by 4 ma square into 1 minus cos theta plus mga 1 plus cos theta. The Hamilton's canonical equations of motions p theta dot is equal to minus da by h by da by theta is equal to p theta square divided by 4 m square sin theta divided by 1 minus cos theta bracket square plus m g a sin theta theta dot is equal to da by h by da by p theta is equal to p theta divided by 2m a square 1 minus cos theta. Using from the equations 3 and 8, we obtain the equations of motion of the particle theta double dot 1 minus cos theta plus p pi square divided p theta square divided by 8m square a raised to 4 sine theta divided by 1 minus cos theta bracket square minus g by 2a sin theta is equal to 0. Eliminating p theta from the equation 9, we obtain the equations which describe the motion of the particle in the form 2ma square 1 minus cos theta theta double dot plus ma square sin theta theta dot minus mga sin theta is equal to 0. Now, to prove H is a constant of motion, differentiating equation 6 with respect to time t, we get dH by dt is equal to 2 p theta dot divided by 4 m a square 1 minus cos theta minus p theta dot square divided by 4 m a square sin theta theta dot divided by 1 minus cos theta bracket square minus m g a sin theta theta dot. Equation 7 and 8, we readily get dH by dt is equal to 0. This shows that the Hamiltonian H is a constant of motions. H represents the total energy. We find from the expression for the kinetic energy and the potential energy that T plus V is equal to m u a square theta dot square into 1 minus cos theta plus m g a 1 plus cos theta. Eliminating theta dot from equations, we get equation 6 that gives the required expression for the Hamiltonian. Now multiply equation 10 by theta dot, we get 2 m a square 1 minus cos theta theta double dot theta dot plus m a square sin theta theta dot square minus m g a sin theta theta dot is equal to 0. This can be written as d by dt of m a square 1 minus cos theta theta dot square plus m g a 1 plus cos theta is equal to 0. Integrating, we get h is equal to t plus v is equal to m a square theta dot square into 1 minus cos theta plus m g a into 1 plus cos theta is equal to 0. This shows that the total Hamiltonians here represent the constant of total energy. Obtain the Hamiltonian equations of motion. Next example, for a one-dimensional harmonic oscillator. The one-dimensional harmonic oscillator consists of a mass attached to one end of a strip spring and other end of the spring is fixed. If the spring is pressed and released, then on the account of the elastic property of the spring exerts a force up on the body in the opposite direction. This is called restoring force. It is found that this force is proportional to the displacement of the body from the its equilibrium positions. F is equal to x, F is equal to minus kx, where k is the spring constant and negative sign indicates that force is opposite to the displacement. Hence, the potential energy of the particle is given by V is equal to integral minus integral F dx, V is equal to integral kx dx plus c. V is equal to kx square divided by 2 plus c, where c is the constant of your integration. By choosing the horizontal plane passing through the position of equilibrium as the report label, then V is equal to 0 at x is equal to 0. This gives c is equal to 0. Hence, potential energy of the particle is V is equal to 1 by 2 kx square, T is equal to 1 by 2 mx dot square, L is equal to 1 by 2 mx dot square minus 1 by 2 kx square, and Lagrange's equations of motions, x double dot plus w square x is equal to 0, w square is equal to k divided by m. This is the equations of motions, and w is the frequency of the accelerator. The Hamiltonian H of the oscillator is given by H is equal to X dot Px minus L. H is equal to X dot Px minus L 1 by 2 Mx dot square plus 1 by 2 Kx square. Px is equal to dy by L by dy by X dot is equal to Mx dot. X dot is equal to Px divided by M, and so on.